black militia group ready to self-defense.
It would be such an incredibly short-sighted decision to pick the guy who hired Shirley Sherrod to